It's a significant improvement from what we had. I think it's be really nice for our kids, something that our community can be proud of.
It's a lot of weight lifted off my shoulders. I'm ready for football season and ready to get this thing up so everybody can walk in and see it.
The last one was built in the 70s. I hope this lasts at least 40 to 50 years.